Here we spin all vinyl, so I bring in all my own records. When I'm out record shopping, I usually think what would sound cool at the bar, what would be fun to play here on a busy Friday night, or what would sound good on a slower weekday. So yeah, I mean, they definitely give us a lot of freedom with that, which I like. Encourages me to buy more records for myself too, so. The dream definitely would be to open up my own bar someday, especially a bar, just something where I can, you know, design it and make it exactly how I want it. My girlfriend is in school for business right now, so the plan is that down the road we could open something up many years away, but eventually that's the goal, opening up our own spot. Maybe some live music there too.